back down, and now this is going to cause a bit of hesitation for the rest of the players moving out through Tcon. Skadoodle's trying to check for it, hunting for that trade. Can't find it currently, but there's going to be a lot of players moving out. Destiny already able to catch one more, however, and going for a second. Yell just bails him out big time. Destiny was out of ammo and was almost going to get traded by Shroud, but Yell saves him at the very last second. Now it's a 5v2. At the very least, nothing is able to catch SHZ finally, and these are not, it was not any of the two players that had already been lit either. So you still have, you know, Yell and Destiny that are very easy to take back down. This is still a situation that could be recoverable, at least leading up to the plant itself. As nothing's wrapped back around, has three kills already in this situation. PKL has given himself up inside of heaven over there. They're low on time though, but nothing again strikes. He's gonna go for the ace here. He gets it. Nothing goes massive and brings out a huge round for C9.
Sorry, dude.